graduate of a K-Love station ended up being a primary interest being the PEP.